Hi everyone, I'm Whit Roy. Before you take the real exam, it's very important to understand how the online exam system works. Please make sure to watch the official ASPEC online exam introduction video on the ASPEC website. It explains the system layout, question format, and how to operate the platform during your real exam. Let's go over what you need to know. In the official ASPEC introduction video, you'll see many different question types, but not all of those are used in your actual EWRB exam. In the real exam, you'll only get four main types. Multiple choice, choose one correct answer. Multiple response, select more than one correct answer. True or false, decide if a statement is correct. Numerical answer, type in a number based on a calculation. For numerical answer questions, two things are very important. Make sure you use the correct number of decimal places, usually one or two. Use the correct rounding method. If the digit after is 5 or more, round up. If it's 4 or less, round down. Using the correct format avoids losing marks due to simple rounding or formatting errors. Now, learn how to start the exam and submit it when finished. Then get familiar with the layout of the screen, where the question list is, where the timer is, and what each button does. Knowing this will help you stay calm and organized. Learn how to move through the questions and monitor your time. The system shows which questions you've answered and which ones you haven't. Make sure you know how to open the reference materials on the screen, search for keywords, if it's not an image format, and zoom in or out to read easily. These skills save time and help you find the information you need quickly. Flagging is a very important technique. When you're not sure about a question, just flag it and move on. At the end of the exam, you can review only the flagged questions. Don't waste time rechecking questions you're already confident with. This helps you focus and manage your time better. Use your two scrap papers well. Fold the paper in half, start from the top left and right line by line. Keep your work tidy so it's easy to review later. Always include the question number beside your working. For the EWRB online exam, the most important thing is no surprises. What does that mean? It means you should already know what the online exam looks like and how to use it before you sit the real exam. That's why you must watch the official introduction video on the ASPEC website before your exam day. Understanding how the system works ahead of time is key to staying calm and doing well.